Father, thank you for the rich heritage that you have given us in Northern Ireland. We stand on the shoulders of those who have gone before, those saints and scholars. We have heard the stories and testimonies from years gone by, but we long to see it with our own eyes. Let your presence and glory flood this island once again. Raise up a generation filled with contagious passion for you and your kingdom, and with the boldness that St. Patrick walked this land with. Forgive us for our nominalism and the religious spirit that pervades the land. We ask you to break that stronghold in the name of Jesus and release radical, fiery followers of Jesus who love with all their heart, mind, soul and strength, and who carry your presence into every sphere of society. We repent of being able to talk the talk but not walk the walk in this land. We have embraced a form of godliness without power. Have mercy on us and restore a demonstration of the Spirit's power so that our faith might not rest on human wisdom, but on your power and your presence. Father, we are so thankful for your faithfulness and your goodness in bringing us up from the dark days of the Troubles and restoring relative peace on our streets again. We want to give you the glory for the journey you have brought us on. You deserve the honour for the reconciliation that has taken place between Catholic and Protestant sides in Northern Ireland. You are worthy of our thanks for establishing a government that is representative and is working together. We recognise that while we have moved forward considerably, there are still strongholds in the land and small factions that want to go back to the dark days of our history. Jesus, free us from sectarianism, from tribal thinking, from fear and violence. We ask you to deal with the very roots of this in the land. We repent of our bloody and violent history, for wrong covenants that were made in your name, and for the church's involvement and advocation of much hatred and segregation that happens. We cry out to you for the young men who still want to take to the streets and fight. Lord, would you encounter them with your love and acceptance and redeem that warrior spirit in them for your kingdom? Heal the orphan spirit that pervades this land, the lack of identity and the longing to find a place to belong. Break the power of fatherlessness over this generation. Raise up fathers and mothers in the kingdom like never before. We thank you for all that's in your heart for Northern Ireland. We ask for your destiny to be fulfilled in the land. We long to live in your plans and your call. We anticipate the day when it will be said of us among the nations, the Lord has done great things for them and we are filled with joy. May your kingdom come. Let it be in Northern Ireland as it is in heaven. In Jesus' name, amen.